And they're off, and there goes the Chancellor from the outside. Federal Flex caught just a bit wide early, and Muscle Hill protects that rail position, striding out to the top. Explosive Matter is right there racing in second and drops in behind him. Hotshot Blue Chip is off stride. Hotshot Blue Chip jumped it off in the opening turn. Symphonic Hanover lines up on the inside in third. Then it's two lengths to Triumphant Caviar. The Chancellor backed off his leave attempt. He's parked out on the outside. Calchip's Brute is moving up sixth at the rail. Federal Flex stuck behind the Chancellor. The quarter is on the board in 27 and wide. Racing in eighth is Rainsman Hanover. Judge Joe backed off the gate. He's ninth on the back stretch, and a costly break by Hotshot Blue Chip, who trails the field. So Muscle Hill is in control, and Explosive Matter drafts right in behind for that perfect trip. And these two have a bit of separation on Symphonic Hanover, is two lengths further back in third. Triumphant Caviar content to track the top trio in fourth. The Chancellor on the outside fifth. Calchip's Brute is six to his inside, 55 seconds for the half mile mark. So Muscle Hill yet to see any pressure as they head onto the far turn. Explosive Matter waiting as long as possible is right there, a tighter second. Symphonic Hanover third. Here comes Triumphant Caviar. He's first over on the outside, about four lengths from the lead. Calchip's Brute is locked in on the inside. Then the Chancellor and Federal Flex third over. And Muscle Hill opens up to a two-length lead. Explosive Matter looking to trot with him in second as they come past three quarters, 1:23 flat. Muscle Hill looking to take him all the way at the top of the stretch. Explosive Matter now with 2.5 lengths to make up is chasing in second, an eighth of a mile from the wire, and it is Muscle Hill who's striding clear for Brian Sears. Explosive Matter is racing in second. Symphonic Hanover third. Muscle Hill drawing away with every stride. Operation Hamiltonian complete. It's Muscle Hill 150-1, equaling the world record. Muscle Hill is striding clear for Brian Sears. Explosive Matter is racing in second. Symphonic Hanover third. Muscle Hill drawing away with every stride. Operation Hamiltonian complete. It's Muscle Hill 150-1, equaling the world record.
It's this Hamiltonian winner, Muscle Hill. Winner's circle reaction forthcoming. Sam McKean will be down in the winner's circle. All the connections of Muscle Hill to share their thoughts on a dramatic finish. Congratulations to driver Brian Sears, the first driver ever to win both the Hamiltonian Oaks and the Hamiltonian.